All right, Reg, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out? Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that.
Look, you know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same. You're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There. I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Goodbye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Alright, what's up, guys?
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me. And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limits today, so why the hell not?
There's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
There's supposed to be one of those things at, Second and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Alright, once again, what's up guys, my name is Laughing Jack, and I'm back with another part of this game, and I'm sorry that, for the last two I didn't do, like, talking on that one, because, I really didn't feel like doing, like, voice, because, you know, it's a lot of work, but, yeah, but I'm back, yay. Alright. Oh, now we are. Every time we come, I come into this game and I get fucking guns shot at me. Whoa. Is that a Sly Cooper? It's a Sly Cooper. That's cool. Oh yeah, I don't have freaking smoke power. Yeah, that freaking sucks. I don't have no smoke power. I wonder if I'll ever get it back. Fine, I'll open. Why? What is this? Cooper and Matt Graff. Yeah, it is Cooper. It's like Cooper. Wonder if we'll make another game of Sly Cooper ever.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
What's up, girl?
Conduit Trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
That don't seem like such a good idea.
Oh, you'll
You're
see.
You're on your own, D.
You guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair?
Where'd she go? Scorch marks? What's scorch marks? Oh, those scorch marks. Oh, maybe, okay. What about it? Oh. Hey, leave me alone. You guys fucking suck. Shut the fuck up, guys.
I know you've just been taking up drug dealing.
Hey, dealer screwed up my life. Made me do things. They're drugs.
I get it. I remember.
It's okay, baby girl.
You're pissed at your parents.
It's okay.
And all people like them who treat conduits like freaks, they're the ones who drove you to the dealers in the first place.
You mean people like those freaking lifeline activists?
Exactly. See, they're the ones calling for your head. They're outing you, putting a target on your back.
Bad.
They're the ones who really need to be silenced.
You know, I'm only killing dealers. I'm saving people from drugs.
It was a stupid shot.
Even idiots got a right to speak their mind. It's in the amendments.
Where it should be is up there. Nope, you can't shoot me. Gate dashes. Gate dashes.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage! It's what you deserve! Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Oh. Oh yeah? Come here. Oh, I'm gonna hurt you badly.
Adios!
What? Who took that kill from me? Oh, here we go. Give me some other powers. And I'm sorry I sound freaking tired, because I really am. I literally woke up like 5 minutes ago.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm not gonna be that much joyful. Oh, that's cool. That's fucking awesome. That's freaking awesome. Doesn't kill him? That's stupid.
You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
Show him right away. That looks much easier.
Yeah, but I mean, as long as we're on a roll, we should take it to the real assholes.
You still hung up on the activists?
I'm just saying, shutting them up for good would be the ultimate fuzzy jolt.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get you some more power.
Yeah. Okay, where are they at? I don't wanna jump. Back up here. Is that it? Yep. Alright.
Doesn't even tickle.
Do-do. Ooh, that looks fun. Bop. Highfield. Bop. 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 Oh, nope. I'm not even gonna try.
Spot.
Oh yeah. Oh yay. What's that? What was that? Was it Neo? No, it's smoke.
What? I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
You already knew this. You already said that. I see her.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
Thank you for helping me with this.
You first.
Yeah. I don't have Neo. I need Neo. No, I don't. Yes, I do. Feel like the Flash, but pink. Where they go? My dog is barking. Whoa.
Well, 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 Fetch, I see you're expanding your horizons. Did somebody run out of drug dealers to kill?
Lifeline idiots just pissed me off. But I didn't kill any of them. Gave him a little laser treatment.
Yeah, sure. Kinda like it though, didn't
you? I gotta admit, wailing on those activists did give me a hard on. Maybe after you finish your power hunt, we can do it again.
I don't think you should have one. I mean, only the gender of male do, but female? I don't think so. It's kind of disgusting. Ah, my dog is freaking Barker. Oh, that was dark. Going up top. Oh, that helps. Come here. Shut up. Same place, darn. Oh, right there. Oh, thank you, bitch. No way. Oh. My boy. Are you. Oh. Oh. Yes. Boom. Woo-wee. Kill them all. Kill them all. Yeah.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things.
You know, I've been thinking about what you said before. About those ass scum lifeliners.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You know, they're the ones pissing on you, man. Maybe it's time to share the pain.
Well, hey, when that time comes, I'd love to tag along.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Do, do, do. Light it up. Light it up. Red and blue. What? I don't get that. What is this? Well, let's go find out. I can do the same. I'm trying so hard to hit them in the head. There we go. Uh-huh. You can't catch me, my boy.
What's up? Looks like the haters are getting ready for their big parade. You in?
Oh, I'm in. I'm a total hater.
Don't be a freaking show off. You ain't no big hater, you just a killer.
So the Duke troops becoming honorary members of the Haters Club.
Yeah. What's it they say? The friend of my enemy has bad taste in friends?
This makes it more convenient for us when they're together in one place like this.
What? Did he really just hit me? Why was he just freaking dashing? Did he really just do that?
Looks like the Duke troops becoming honorary members of the Haters Club.
Yeah. What's it they say? The friend of my enemy has bad taste in friends?
I got friends.
Makes it more convenient for us when they're together in one place like this.
Are you serious? Run, my boy. Yes. Where are they? There you are. Stop shooting me! Dude.
That was fun. I just want to light up that leader guy's anus. Maybe that'll make him shut up.
Well, he's bound to be at one of these little get-togethers. Let's just keep crashing until we find the right one.
I like the way you think, Smoke. Race you to the next one.
Gathering around. I'm gonna go for this one over here. It's closer. Whee! Really scared of water. Make this jump. Whee!
I beat you, but you can still take the first shot.
I'm gonna show myself up to her. Not with my words, but with my... Hang on. I don't think I can do it right now. Yet. Didn't that hurt him? Whoa. Ow. You did it. What? Give me freaking Neo.
Then we just keep crashing and bashing until we find him.
I can dance all night.
Here he goes. Did she really take them all out, like the rest of them? Oh, there's one back here. Sucks that I have to literally keep pressing circle to dash.
Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Okay, all you haters!
I'm gonna wait this, but who cares? Yeah, I knew it. I was gonna waste it. I only got one person.
The next one.
You better be, or else I'll do what I was gonna do anyway.
Well, until then, let's go take back a little more of the night.
Take back the night. See, I'm freaking tired. But I have a career, and not a career, but shit to do, run, whatever crap to do. He did not see me. Yeah, he saw me. Hey, I do crap to you. Whoa. All right, I'm gonna run. Ow. Screw you. Darn it! Hey, what? Freaking run out of Neo and lights moment. Come on. Ow! Stop!
Gone.
I got a lead on their leader. I'm at the west end of the Pioneer Tunnel. Track him now.
West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. All right, stay put. I'll meet you there.
He's got a DUP escort, and they're entering the tunnel now. I'm not gonna
fetch.
Gosh darn it.
West end of the Pioneer Tunnel.
How is he shooting me while I'm dashing? I miss my smoke.
I'm wonder if she made it into the tunnel. Oh yeah, this has got fetch written all over it. Excuse me, man on a mission here. Pardon me, gotta meet a girl. I said,
yeah, let's
excuse
go.
Me.
Hey! Holy crap, it's a biggie. Doing? Ugh. I don't have no Neo. Hang on, I'm going outside. Wait a minute, was that Neo? No, that was freaking lights. Was it in? Oh, was it right here? Oh no, it wasn't. It was over here. Yep, there we go. Oh, I got my freaking special move. Yeah, I just wanna. Getting picked up. That Goliath better be picked up. Yeah.
Sayonara, freak show.
Yeah, what's it?
Make way, coming through. Hang in there, Fetch, I'm coming. You guys are everywhere.
Instant kill. What the frick?
You girls, I need it for help.
I'm stuck. Yeah, get picked up. Oh, that's a lot of people. Hell yeah. You all gonna die. Yeah.
Hey, I see you follow my sign.
Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dupes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and act scared.
Yeah, this should be pretty easy for me to do.
Thing is, they think they got you trapped, but
ha! And they're mistaken because...
Because we're Smoke Guy and Laser Girl.
Yeah. Joke's on them.
Oh man, now I got to walk all the way there. I saw it didn't. It said that there was a civilian injured and I was gonna go kill him.
Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
Yeah. Boom! You all gonna die. Oh yeah. You are promoted to bioterrorist.
Alright, so what's the plan?
Get him.
Get him isn't a plan. And good night.
I don't have Neo. Darn. I need Neo, I need Neo, I need Neo. Come here, Irish.
I had that covered, you know.
Is that the... Oh, it's the Irish pub!
Big mistake!
Hey, stop it.
Oh yeah? Die faster!
See, Fetch, this is your fault. You said get him, frickin', that was a horrible plan.
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan.
All the other guys, afraid to admit
you need
a wolf's help.
Don't hurt me. I'll sue you.
T.O.P. bastard!
Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
Nice shot.
Hey, you did it.
Damn, I'm dead. You did good.
Dude, hell no.
I had that covered, you know. Town's kind of pretty at night, huh? Yeah? I mean, the lights.
I gotta keep moving.
Oh, God. You're not gonna turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No, I mean, I won't if you won't.
Big mistake!
I had that covered, you know.
I left the package over on Fifth and Wall I want to check on.
Sure, you go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
This is stupid. Why are you gonna leave me? I don't even have Neo. This is stupid.
Alright, all done here.
Good. Meet me at Fifth and Wall. This is gonna be epic.
Is it now? Who's this?
Hey, tell something.
Who's this?
Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America? My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Oh. That was a nice touch at the end.
It's still on.
Yeah?
I bet the part where I put a hole through the hater.
Ooh, golden age of television.
America's still seeing this.
Now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out there.
You wanna hook up?
Activists can wait.
Holy, get in there! Guess who's getting laid tonight?
Whoa. I'm gonna go someplace where our bodies can be. A little bite by this during foreplay.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
I'll pause for the week.
Yeah, get on me. Hey, I get laid tonight. Getting laid, yeah. Yeah, it's a lot of red. I only see one blue.
Just wanted to call and say thanks, God. Sorry about all those laser blasts at the end there, but it's been, you know, a while since I...
Ooh. No need to overdo it with the pillow talk.
But we should overdo it. We should overdo everything. It's just a matter of time before those goons take us out. We gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scroll, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live that die young and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, man. I ain't coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on it, sunshine.
How do you know? I didn't even show off my power. So where am I going? Like, do I have anything? Well, oh.
Hey, Delta, I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding here.
That sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conduit call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built a regular bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, sounds like you're in completely confident and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me if you get there?
How do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Well, I still have to end it here. If you like the video, just hit that like button and do subscribe, and I'll laugh with you guys later.